Good morning. Today is Friday, August 4th, and today is a big day for me at Grace by Shan because one, we're launching our back to school and bookish collection at 10 a.m. today, and then at 5:30 p.m. our market opens up here in Tampa Bay, and so we have a lot to do, and I wanted to bring you guys behind some of the scenes. First things first, the website is getting finalized before we launch at 10 a.m. I always do a double check the night before the launch on Thursday, and then again Friday morning to make sure that everything will go smoothly and is scheduled to release around 10 a.m. And then at 10 a.m., I hop on and make sure it all loaded correctly and then fix anything that did not load correctly. We do launch quite a bit of stuff each Friday, so it's very easy to miss something, but I think we might be good this week. We'll see what happens, and thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and let's see how today goes. We're on the way to our market! And the car is fully packed. My husband is driving. He's coming to help today. And he made sure everything fit in the car. So thankfully, it all did. We don't have to take two separate cars. On the way to the market, we're picking up Chick-fil-A because you gotta treat yourself. And then we're going to UPS to drop off some packages from this morning's launch. And we're just very excited. It is very hot out today, so I'm not sure how well the market's going to be or how many people are going to come to the market. But I think we'll have a better turnaround than we did last time, or turnaround, turnout, I don't know. Last time we did this market, we did turn a profit, but it just wasn't as great as we had anticipated. So this time we're bringing more shirts, tote bags, bringing some books to sell, and we'll see how things go. Hopefully, we're busy and the time flies by. We are all set up with the speaker right there. This time we're bringing clothes and tote bags, and we added hair clips, and we brought some books as well as stickers, book sleeves, and more cups from Bergamot and Sunshine, and we're so excited. Thanks for watching.
We try to always be done setting up about half an hour before the market. It was warm, but thankfully we brought handheld fans, and then we saw the smallest puppy I've ever seen out in the wild. It got so much social interaction and a lot of people stopped to pet it.
Hello! I am back in our office at Grace by Shan and just cleaning up after the market. I love markets, I love being at them and talking to people. I do not love the Florida heat, and I'm not the biggest fan of packing, loading, unloading, then cleaning up, packing the car back up, loading, unloading, and then putting everything back in the office. The office is very messy, but the market was good. It was fun. We got to meet a lot of new people. I did find out that there is a silent book club here in Tampa Bay, so I might try that out coming week just to connect with more people and not force, but make sure I take time to read and unwind, but also be around other people when I do it at before and after the reading time. The market was good. It was our best one yet. I'm still not the biggest fan of markets for our audience, if that makes sense. Here, I'll explain. Grace by Shan, which is a bookish boutique that I own, started fully online, and our audience has always been online. We do, if I say so humbly, we do pretty well online. I started trying out markets because a lot of friends said that their businesses do well at markets and that they enjoy markets. And we're just, I think, maybe too niche for markets. I am going to try a few more, hopefully in the fall with other products. We'll have more shirts and sweatshirts along with more seasonal stuff. Sleeves. Most people, you have to explain what they are, and it's hard to sell something to someone when they didn't know what it was beforehand. They weren't previously thinking that they wanted it. I have heard that summer markets are slow, so I'm hoping maybe a fall market will be better. Then I will do I'll do different markets as well. We've been just doing the main ones here in Tampa Bay, so maybe branch out a little bit. Maybe I'll go to Orlando for one or something. This is not the end of markets. We do still have a lot of stuff. We sold quite a bit. I'm just offering transparency here, guys. While you see a lot of great things online, and I do love our online audience and everything we have from them, I like to try and show that not everything is successful all of the time, including my business or any business. Target's gonna have downfalls. Every business has downfalls. Markets just might not be our thing. I'm gonna give it a few more goes, but I just finished putting everything away, the sweatshirts and t-shirts, and then we have some glasses left over that sold online too, so I need to pack those up for tomorrow, which is Monday. Yesterday, I did not put everything away. We got home, settled in around midnight Friday night, and then we had to wake up at 4 a.m. on Saturday for run club. And we did a whole beach day and I was just really tired. So Sunday morning was our reset day and now I'm cleaning everything up. I'll show you guys some of it. We have some imperfect sleeves here in the office, which you'll see in a second. We have the glassware that we're selling and some that we're gonna be adding soon. And then we have the sweatshirts and t-shirts from the market that we'll either post online once I get inventory of everything, or maybe we'll do a mystery deal where you spend maybe $10 and then you get a mystery shirt or sweatshirt in your size. So I might do that. That sounds fun and it's a little easier and it's fun. I love packing those. Oh, sorry for rambling on, but it was a good weekend. It was a good market, definitely a learning experience, and I look forward to more and learning more and having fun. But I'll show you guys the office. Here are the sweatshirts, t-shirts, all of that. We didn't bring all of these to the market, just some. Then here are some of the leftover mugs, some that I need to pack up for orders. Here are some sleeves. And then here are like the tablecloths and everything from the market, and then lights and stuff that I still have to put away, and the Grace by Shan banner. Thanks for watching and for coming along for our market. I know this was a shorter one, but sometimes short and sweet is the best that you can be. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!